Hey PPT youth, young adults, and church family, Pastor Josh here. Just signing on for a quick moment to say a quick hello, let you know how much I miss you guys, how much I am longing to be with you again, and also just to share a quick thought. Over the past few days, there's been a specific scripture that seems to keep coming up. And it's one that we all know incredibly well, one that we can probably say off by heart ever since we were little guys and gals, and that's Proverbs 3 verses, you guessed it, 5 and 6. It's a scripture that reads like this, says, "Trust in the Lord with all of your heart. Do not depend on your own understanding. Seek His will in all you do, and He will show you which path to take." The scripture has been on repeat for several days now, and I feel like it is just one that is so timely. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Trust in Him with all that you are and all that you're walking through. Trust in Him with every emotion. Whether it is joy, whether it is anger, sadness, fear, distrust, whatever it may be that you are walking through right now, trust in Him with it, with the entirety of who you are. And do not depend on your own understanding. There's not enough answers in this world to the questions that we have. But in the times when the answers aren't sufficing, trust in Him with every emotion, with every ounce of you are that you are, knowing that He is God and He sits on the throne. Seek His will in all that you do. As you walk, as you go, as you're watching the news, as you're watching the updates, seek His will in all that you do. Surrendering over every part of ourselves, feeling those uncomfortable emotions in the arms of Christ, a place that is safe. Going through our fears in the arms of Christ where it is safe, taking that to Him and seeking His will in and through them, and then knowing and trusting that the next part of this verse is going to come true for you, that He will show you which path to take. In these times where directions seem clouded at best, can I encourage each of you to just continue to trust in who God is? Trust Him with all that you are. Trust Him to follow His will, His design for your life, and that He will indeed show you which paths to take. It sounds like these that we need to continue to cling to the feet and to the robe of Jesus Christ, knowing that He still sits firmly on the throne. So I pray today that that encourages each of our hearts. I pray that you continue to find comfort and strength in the God who freely gives it, knowing that He is indeed working things out for the good of those who fear Him. I love you all. Can't wait to be with you soon. We'll talk to you again real soon.